Today's episode is brought to you by Creative Dog Training, rocking the dog world since 1968. After negotiating with the Leos, he granted me entry in exchange for wearing a tracking device while inside. I immediately discovered the Vech promise. I knew this was the lead I needed to point my investigation in the right direction. I began in earnest navigating the labyrinth with confidence that the skills I learned in Inspector Academy always pointed me in the...
We interrupt this program for a very special announcement. We will return if time permits. Hello, boys and girls. I've got the most amazing message for you. I'm here to tell you all about the most amazing contest ever. You can win as much as you want to win because everybody's a hero when we pull together. Now, you may have gotten this in your backpack. You should have gotten this in your backpack. You should have this at home because this tells you everything that you can do. This should be in your backpack or it should be on your bedside table. Better yet, it should be right next to your parents' phone so that you can continue to call your aunts, your uncles, their brothers and sisters, their neighbors, and anybody else you can come on. Well, heck, just go ahead and dial a random number. If they make a donation, you get credit for it. That's all you've got to do. The very first prize is a t-shirt. Now, to earn the t-shirt, you must sign up at runsignup.com. Now, when you get to these other levels, the first one is, as you see, is a popper, a set of poppers. This is a popper. You turn it inside out, you place it on the table, and then you wait for it. Oh, to start. That is very, very loud. I'm putting on some safety materials. This is the, that was very unsafe. I'm incredibly disappointed with myself for not having proper safety equipment on to begin with. Well, this will come up on the weekend. Maybe you can earn it, maybe you know what to do, but we're not going to tell you. It's gonna be the weekend before you can figure out how to earn this. This is Pinwheel. All right, now next up, what we have is, my mother packed the bags. So she got, always put on sunscreen if you're gonna be in the sun, you don't want to burn. It can actually give you cancer later in life. Now, here we have an incredible, attachable, catchable, really cool, strapped key ring, carabiner, clippy thing. Put it on your shirt pocket, connect it to your keys, connect your friends, get your friends to win, get your friends to earn $60, and then you can take them and connect them in a chain and hold hands. It is next. We have the most amazing puzzle ever. It's known as the Rubik's Cube, but this is more Rubik's than the Rubik's Cube. This is more a cube. This says wham, bam, crash, smash, pow. It's superhero themed Rubik's Cube. It's amazing. So you take it like this and look, oh, it's not right. It's a problem. Problem solved. I did it. Problem solved, problem solved. This is amazing. Problem solved, yes. I could do this all day. It's amazing. This is kind of loud. I'm taking these things. Now, if you are truly ambitious, you can earn the prizes on this half of the page. They're amazing. Now, take a look. This is a water bottle. Have you ever seen something so incredibly functional? You can put water in it, and then you pop this thing up, and then you drink. Or you can put Gatorade in it and pop it up and drink. Or you can put slime in it, or you can put anything in it. Doesn't matter if it fits, you can put it in there.
Also, if you've gotten all the way to the water bottle level, you're going to need some place to put it. Try this Heights Heroes bag. It goes across your back like a backpack. You can just dangle it like that, or you can use your clip to clip it to your keychain. I don't care how you carry it, but you're gonna need some place to put it because nobody has this many pockets. You don't have that many pockets. But what, another shoe? Right here. Finally, if you are the superstar, $400 worth of pledges gets you one of these bad boys. Look, it's got everything you need. Games, reading, something to do your homework, a movie to watch while you're pretending to do your homework. This is incredible. And for $400 in pledges, this is yours. Take it home. Show your friends. Make them jealous. I'm already jealous. I'm keeping this one. I don't care what they say. It's mine. Okay, you didn't see that. I will see you guys later. We're back to the regular scheduled program. Thank you for your attention.